As Neil has observed, the prey here can also go on offense.
One of the anti-predatory tactics that seems to be very unique and common to this site is these seals will actually form little groups and go out and mob a shark. Telling the shark that they see it, the shark can't sneak up on them. And at the same time, some of those seals are actually seem to be like nipping at the shark. And they actually appear to almost escort that shark out to deeper water.